Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
It's you. Director! Thank you. Okay, let's eat. Sorry I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
Angeal. The dream came true.
Now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you, but I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zack. Aerith.
Four years?
What do you mean, final?
Aerith. Wait for me. You're gonna make it too. You got that?
Oh boy.
This is emotional.
It's an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But
accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Sisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be a settle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them, Sisne. I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
There's no way we're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now, delivering packages to fugitives, huh? Got nothing.
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. Use your checkpoint 120.
Roger.
All right, let's get going.
Boy, the price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor.
as soldier! Come and get it!
Oh my god, look at him in the background, it's amazing. Oh, the music is sad though! I have a feeling we can't make this. Look at all the ones in the background, it's amazing. I have a feeling there's an endless wave until we lose. I know Zack has to die. Oh my god, this game is so fucking sad though. He just wanted to see Aerith, that's all he wanted to do!
I'm Sisney.
Here's a present.
Ready to go.
I understand now.
Where is Angeal?
This is my job. Already happened. Lies within
me.
We'll meet again soon.
Yes.
Zack, I gotta go.
Oh my god. It doesn't matter, does it? Fuck. Protect your heart as a soldier, my dude. I don't like this fucking missiles coming in from the helicopters. This is it. Right here. Nope. Kiraga. They healed up too? Fuck. Dude, I just wanted to meet Aerith one more time. Fuck. All right, come on. It is just an endless wave. One health. Here we go.
Hold on.
Hello.
Oh. Oh, that one hurt. Oh. I have one. Happening.
Combat mode.
Come on. He's tired. Can we jump? Yeah, we can still jump. We're fine. Oh, the Aerith thing is broken. He's only thinking about Aerith. Oh my god. That's the only person he's thinking about. Deus Ex Machina, come on. I don't think we're getting it. This is too sad for me, dude. She fucking felt it.
For the both of us.
Both of us.
That's right. You're gonna live. You'll be my living legacy. My honor, my dreams. They're yours now.
Living legacy. Oh.
Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. Thank you. That the sky frightened her. That looks so liberating. Those wings, I want them too. Feels good. If you see Aerith, say hi for me.
Oh.
Would you say I became a hero?
Oh! Oh my god. Okay. This was hard to get through. The ending was especially hard to get through. We're gonna let the credits roll out. Holy shit, this made an already great story in Final Fantasy VII even better. And, I'm filming this in January. January 13th. Morning of January 13th, it's like 2 a.m. or something. 3 a.m. So I'll see you next time. On March 3rd, I think it's March 3rd, for Final Fantasy VII Remake. Holy shit. Yep. Oh, now the music's back to the fucking original. Oh. Original shit. Okay, yeah. So go let it run. Let it play out. Holy fuck.
My name is Cloud. Soldier. First class.
Ooh. We'll see you March 3rd, pal. Which will be tomorrow. Like and subscribe. Comment down below. Come back next time. And thank you for watching.